All right, let's see if we can go 0 to 40. Ready?